She's so freaking quick. Can't even get to the GD surface, Chachi. Before this brad's all over me. Alrighty. So we're gonna try to chum the waters over here. So then she's further away when I jump in over here. Which is how it works. Except for the fact that there's no freaking... Okay. There doesn't look to be anything down there to confound her. It confuses me greatly. Because we gotta hit the surface after we hit this button. No bones about it. Because otherwise we are freaking dead. But we're freaking dead either way. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna open this. Teaser over here. Hello. Goodbye. Then we're gonna jump in, hit the button, jump right back out. Button. Okay, now I go back to the surface. Goodbye. Then we get her going over here. Hello. Hello. There you are. Nope. Ensuring that she is far too far away when we go straight for the door. Which we could have shut. That's the solution. Well, eat me. Go ahead. Okay. So, what we do here is we open the door. Then we give her a little taste. Nope. Then we'd swim down, hit the button, swim right back up. Oh no! Then, we give her a little taste over here. Hello? Hello, little girlie? Oh yes, but no. Then, we go hit the button, and we swim through the closing door. Button. Goodbye, man, shall we? Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa. Oh, Shiza. No, 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 please don't. No, it's bad. Why are you like this? Why are you like this? What are you doing? I'm dying. You see that, you crazy lady? Why you do this? I'm not dying. Oh, but I am dying. What are you doing? Please just stop it. This seems like a cutscene. She doesn't seem to be eating me. What did she do? Was that a cable with oxygen in it? Because this obviously isn't a death scene. It would have faded out by now. Okay. So now I can just breathe underwater? That's another frog girl. So there are multiple of these. That's another number three. Confused. Because I obviously can just breathe underwater now. Whoa, okay. Can't go in there. Water's pushing me out. Hey, a bathysphere. Oh. No bathysphere. Where am I going? Well, I definitely can't go there. I think it is the bathysphere. No? Really? There it is. That was all it took. Woof. Alrighty. So this experiment has been done over and over and over again. To varying success. Yuck. Oh, jeez. Didn't realize. I didn't realize it till it was way too late, and I'm like, oh crap, I'm in the light, and ching, oh man. Alrighty. Did that pretty conclusively. This is stupid. That worked out okay. Oh wow, they even got the reflections on the ocean bottom. Well done. No? That's not an opening? Hmm. Oh, am I just supposed to use this to land? Yeah, that's right. Well, that's not a freaking nightmare. Hmm. Alrighty. Let's just drink that visual in for a second. Because seriously. That crazy. Okay. Now let's see what this does. Weird. But for what reason? I'm going to assume that that has something to do with that door being open rather than shut. That opening was an opening. Just wanted to point that out. I was just short-circuiting the game because I'm too smart. Let's look over her. See what we gotta see. Okay. I don't see much use in that. This is probably gonna end in death, but watch. Nope, it just fall off. Lame. 'Cause look what it does when I don't have it. When I'm not on it, it goes all the way up. That's freaking cool. What if I were to hit it out of the air? That'd be pretty dope. Well, I didn't do it. Like that. Yeah. Oof. That's pretty cool. Many perplexing things. Like, what if I were able to get this box up the ladder? Oh, I know how to do it. Ba-bum, ba-bum, bum. Ba-bum. So then I can give this to the other room. No! Bump. I accidentally hit the wrong button. Found out what one of the paddles does. It's the X button. Alrighty. Now that we did that. So where does Team Rocket need to blast off to? Oh, the button. Come on, you.